when you look towards this last five games, what are you trying to achieve?
Consistency. I think you've got to take, you just got to keep working on the things that the manager and the coaching staff want you to work on, and play the system as we've been playing, win as many games as possible, and you know, get the club upbeat again.
3-5-2, does that bring the best out of you? Does it give you the kind of license you enjoy?
I like the 3-5-2, yeah. Like playing, you know, especially when you're on top of teams, there's a lot of space for you to step into, and you know, sort of play off the strikers or the wing back or at the diagonal onto, obviously we've got Bash at wing back, so he was a bit of a, you know, he can win a few balls in the air as well, so it's a good outlet there. But even more so when we're defending, we've got the three in there and we can soak it up. I mean, Gillingham are well renowned for, you know, getting the ball up to the big striker and feeding off second balls, and I think we dealt with that very well today. If one's challenging, there's always one sweeping round, and it's working well, and I'm enjoying playing in it.